Hi, I'm Sophia Saraj on the Customer Success team here at Drift. In this class, you will learn how to set up and use the Salesloft integration with Drift. The Drift and Salesloft integration allows you and your team to have a conversation with your customers that moves seamlessly from website to email to video. Before we dive into how you can use this integration, let's make sure it's enabled. If you are both a Drift and Salesloft admin, then head to Settings, App Settings, Integrations, Salesloft. Here, you can hit Connect Salesloft, then you will be prompted to sign in with your Salesloft credentials and authorize Salesloft. For more detailed instructions on how to connect the integration and troubleshooting tips, check out the help documentation included in this class. Once you've connected the integration, it's time to start using it. If you are a sales rep, Drift's integration with Salesloft gives you more relevant information about your target accounts, like who specifically from the account is visiting your website and what page they are on. This lets you send personalized outbound prospecting emails and videos that ultimately result in more quality meetings booked faster. For inbound activity, you can expect real-time notifications anytime a buyer enrolled in one of your Salesloft cadences is active on the website. You can then use this alert to immediately start a conversation with them. If you are trying to determine where to focus your attention and whom to reach out to, the activity and data feed lets you see all of your account activity in one place. Here, you can see which contacts are already in the Salesloft cadence and follow up with them. Conversely, you can see Drift events like conversations in your Salesloft feed as well. What if you are looking at your activity feed and see someone you want to reach out to or identify new buyers and accounts you want to nurture? You can easily enroll them in a Salesloft cadence by clicking here. Additionally, you can add prospects to a Salesloft cadence directly from the chat inbox by clicking here. You can also see who is watching your videos and visiting the website when you send them links via Salesloft. With the Drift and Salesloft integration, sales reps can get visibility into their buyers' real-time activity to start a live conversation, send a personalized follow-up, or review activity to enroll contacts into Salesloft sequences for future outreach. If you are a marketer, Drift's integration with Salesloft lets you know when a target account enrolled in the Salesloft cadence is on the website, so you can create a VIP experience for the buyer and quickly connect them to the salesperson who sent the prospecting email. If a contact is visiting the website but not engaging with the playbook, then sales reps will be notified via a daily email. You can engage those contacts already enrolled in a Salesloft cadence by creating a personalized experience, skipping qualification questions, and giving them a quick way to connect with your sales team. With Drift Salesloft integration, marketers can skip qualification to get visitors to a meeting faster and personalize the website experience to engage target accounts.